Supreme Court indicts DGFI for contempt of court, says FI has ruined corruption cases. Government set to announce more than 3.5 trillion rupee federal budget today, 495 billion rupees allocated for defence. Clashes with militants in Upper Deccan continue for third straight day. Pakistan urges NATO to target militant sanctuaries in Afghanistan. ANP strike against KESC begins. Tension grips several areas of Karachi after violence.